No deal. That's the decision tonight on plans to move Saks Fifth Avenue from downtown Cincinnati to the Kenwood Collection. You remember it was seen as a big blow to downtown when the tentative deal was announced last year. But the developer of the Kenwood Collection now says they weren't able to craft a profitable deal. We have calls into Saks to find out what's next for the downtown store. WCPO business reporter Dan Monk has more about what's next for the Kenwood Collection right now on WCPO.com.